After making history with the first Star Wars Pop-Tarts, check out that video if you haven't yet, I decided to laser engrave matzah for tonight's Passover Seder. I made three pieces, one with the Kiddush blessing, one with the Afikoman with a break here line, and one for the matzah, maror, and hillel sandwich. If you're interested in seeing more cool projects like this, please consider subscribing to my YouTube channel. Chag Sameach!